to take him up on Buck Hill?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, good. Then I need you to tell, who's in charge in there?
Carol.
Carol, that's hot. Okay, good. That was, I'm a little worried. Yeah, you got it.
Well, last week we had the second session, we had the lift operator shave the takeoff down a little bit. But what's happening in with these freedom factors, the ski goes
binding into it.
Yeah. And so we're having trouble getting the pump because of that last week. So this week it should be easier.
That's fine. You guys work on it. Is he going to race with the ski?
Okay.
Oh, yeah,
you got it.
All right.
Looks like we got the permissions lined up for you to borrow the skid to the mono. Now we just gotta get all the paperwork done.
The liability stuff?
Well, it's the same thing I usually sign off on. I'll pay the money if we bust the thing out.
Wanna hop in line, Andrew?
Yep.
We're really getting, I guess, a couple of
free. Whoa, the lessons are packing out.
Yeah, last week was like that too.
Oh, you guys better get in line or you're going to get you.
We wanted to ski over to that door.
You all set?
We're going to trail and power that left.
She asked me. Did she ask me?
Is that
Comes. Too steep, Bennett?
Well, he's not turning enough.
All right. But can you handle the steepness?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
There he is.
I figured if you step down, that you can get up.